episode of Pharmacy. Today we are going to perform the practical under Pharmacognosy and Phytochemistry 1, that is determination of extractive value. So I have already told you what is extractive value and why do we do that. That means how it is useful. Now I am going to show over here how to evaluate the extractive value. So let us start the procedure. The first step is to weigh 4 grams of powder. So I'll tear the weight of the butter paper and we'll evaluate the weigh 4 gram of the crude drug powder that we want to use for evaluation of extractive value. So here I've weighed exactly 4 gram of powder. The next step is to transfer it in a clean iodine flask. So I have transferred it. Now I will be using the second. First, I have already shown that there are 3 ways of calculating extractive value. We do it using water as a solvent, that is being called as water soluble extractive value. Then 95% alcohol is used, so in that we call it as alcohol soluble extractive value. And the third is ether solute. So right now I will be using 100 ml of 95% alcohol as a solvent. Now we have to shake it frequently after 1 or 2 hours and have to keep it for cold maceration extraction for next 24 hours. So after 24 hours we are going to filter this and we are going to evaluate further. After 24 hours when the extraction is completed, the cold maceration extraction is completed, we will take a panel, we will put the Wortmann filter paper into it. Wet it a little with the alcohol so that it sticks to the funnel and start filtration. So the filtration has started. Once we are able to complete the filtration, we will move further. While the filtration is going on, we will weigh the clean empty porcelain dish. We will observe the weight. Over here it is 80.86. So we have noted it. And now we are going to use this empty porcelain dish to collect our filtrate. We have the extracts with us. So now we will be taking 25 ml of extract. So we have taken 25 ml of extract and we will transfer it to the porcelain dish which we have already weighed. Will evaporate this extract to dryness on water bath. As you can see, in the water bath we have already evaporated the extract up to dryness. You can see this. Bring the camera closer. So we have already dried. Now we'll be complete drying it to remove the solvent residue in the oven at 105 degrees centigrade. As you can see over here, the temperature has raised up to 105 degrees centigrade, and I'll keep it inside for 1 or 2 hours or till it is required to be completely dried. Usually 6 hours are mentioned, so you can keep it only where till it gets completely dry. Thank you. So 2 hours are completed, and now we'll be taking out our sample. We'll see if it is completely dry. As you can see, come closer, it's completely dried. So now we have to quickly put it in the desiccator and keep it for 30 minutes, allow it to cool. And we are keeping it in desiccator so that environmental moisture is not grabbed by the extract. After this, we'll be weighing it. So 30 minutes are completed. Now we are going to weigh the dry extract along with the porcelain dish. So it's coming as 81.16. After this, we are going to do the calculations to evaluate the extractive value of Sampoorna bath powder. So as we had taken the weight of the powder as 4 grams and the weight of empty porcelain dish was 80.86. Just now we have weighed the porcelain dish with dried extract, which has come up to 81.16 gram. So now let us come to the calculations. Weight of dried extract can be received from subtracting the weight of empty porcelain dish out of this complete weight. Okay, so we will do that. Weight of porcelain dish with dried extract minus weight of empty porcelain dish, which comes up to 0.30 gram. So we had only dried 25 ml extract. So 25 ml extract has given 0.3 gram of soluble dried extract. Therefore 100 ml extract, because we had taken 100 ml of solvent for 4 grams, so we'll give 1.2 gram of dried extract. Now if 4 gram of powder gives 1.25 gram of soluble dried extract, how much 100 gram will give? So 100 gram of dried powder will give, so we can take up this formula, 1.2 into 100 upon 4, which comes up to 30 grams. This is how we get the extractive value. The extractive value of the given crude drug would be 30% weight by weight on dried basis. The extract which we had taken right now was alcohol soluble. So this is alcohol soluble extractive value of the given crude drug. In similar way, we can go for water soluble as well as for ether soluble extractive value. Thank you so much. Hope you have understood the whole practical and how to evaluate the extractive value using 3 different solvents. If you have any query, you can write it in the link. I have also mentioned few frequently asked questions in my PowerPoint, which you can see after this, and be prepared for the same, and then you will come to know if you have completely understood the practical. Thank you so much.